Hello and welcome to Vision 2024. My name is Patrick Schick. I'm product owner at IDS and I welcome you here today. The first day just comes to an end and it was a really busy day. But I will take the time and just guide you here on the video through the booth. Just follow me. So let's start with our first highlight, our brand new development, our time of flight camera. So here you can see our really first prototype of this product together. Based on a sensor from Ensenso, we developed a brand new 3D camera to also be able to have cameras on 3D cameras on stock for the entry level market, let's say. So with this brand new sensor, we have 0.9 megapixel resolution, which is higher than we have currently in the competition. And what this sensor is special for is that it really can handle moving objects pretty clear. Due to a specific technology, there are no blurs or deforming of moving objects or fast moving objects. There's a brand new sensor included which comes to the market even next year. So stay tuned what we will bring with this camera in the future. Here also a novelty which we showed this year on the booth. We have here uEye XCP and we have included the event-based sensor from Prophecy here. Event-based imaging is a completely different technology than we know it from classical matrix camera imaging. So on event-based imaging, only the pixels which have a change in value, so we have here flying balls, we have changing values, get transmitted to a PC, so we can have real high-speed applications with this event-based sensor. Here we show this falling balls here and we can track the direction of the ball, so the green direction they are flying, and we can precisely and in high speed count which ball goes through which gate here on the camera. With this combination, which you can also find on the Prophecy booth, because the sensor manufacturer itself uses our camera as their major model. We have here a classical USB 3 XCP with 5G bandwidth. And included into this demo, we have also something brand new. We have included here our uEye Live camera, an industrial monitoring camera, which is there to show things, for example, which are going on inside of the machine. And therefore, just let's move around. Here we have our presenter of the uEye Live cameras. We have placed these cameras in various demo systems we have here on the booth. On top, you see the inside of the event-based system, for example. But you can also have a look that we have placed it in our line scan demo, which we will have a look. So with uEye Live, we bring out an industrial monitoring system so that you can watch if your processes are running. So this is one of the major cases here. The uEye Live series offers RTSP streaming with H.264 or motion JPEG streaming. A completely brand new series. We start here with uEye Live SCP, which is the uEye CP form factor, and uEye Live SLE cameras, which has the uEye LE, Gigi LE form factors. And seeing here inside of the machine and running this belt pretty fast, let's move to our line scan application. Okay, here you can see our line scan demo. We show here based on a classical matrix camera, also do line scan applications. For sure, not in the highest speed and the highest resolution, but for a lot of application, we are good enough. So we have here nearly 2000 pixels in width, and we get to a line rate up to 5 kilohertz. So pretty fast line scan here. But it's not only about the fastness, because fast are also others. We point out that we can have on a pretty cheap way, we can unroll, for example, bottles, or as you can see here on this conveyor belt, we have only a small side where we can see the complete picture from here. But with the line scan, we can unroll this and get a flat classical image and can do, for example, barcode reading or similar things. So now we move to our prototyping area, let's say. We show here a brand new development which comes out of development even on Friday, just before the fair starts, because we are currently implementing DENKnet on the IDS NXT Malibu. So we have here an OCR reading example. We have an DENKnet OCR reading running on this edge device here. And what is really fascinating, that we get to a real high speed for an edge device. So we are here doing a 25 milliseconds spotting of the text we have to read, and we read it below 7 milliseconds. So a really fast OCR reading for an edge device. This is a prototype, it's currently under improvement. Yeah, what else comes with the IDS NXT Malibu also is that we have here, like on the uEye live cameras, we have streaming included. So also the the IDS NXT Malibu supports RTSP and motion JPEG streaming. It is also integrated, as on the uEye live series, an event recorder. So if an event occurs, you can record a time before and after the event. But here, OCR on an edge device. Which brings us to the next prototype we have here on the booth. So we have here a USB 3.10G prototype. We integrated here from FNX, the Titanium FPGA. And this is something which is really a hot topic, and the colleagues are heavily developing in the teams on this 10G speed. We see this as we are, USB is our major focus on cameras, and we see us as leader in USB technology. This will be the next step to get more speed on the USB interface, going to USB 10G. Talking about 10G, we do not have only USB 10G. For sure, we have our uEye Warp 10 camera here, which is still running on GigE with 10G performance. Here we have the model with an included 45 megapixel sensor, also from Onsemi. And we show you the performance that we are able to transfer images in a high resolution to your PC. So as a sample here, we build up a kind of electronical microscope for electronical components, so that you can, on one hand, you can see the complete PCB board, but on the other hand, when we zoom inside, we can see the real details of this PCB board also. So we also have 10G in the geeky area. And now let's come to the Ensensos. On this demo, we have the brand new Ensenso B camera, which one novelty of this camera is that it has two color sensors. So the 3D information didn't come from only from color. From mono sensors, we have color sensors, and then directly on the image, we get a 3D texture, a complete 3D point cloud, and the color information of the image is there as a texture, as an overlay. So you can work with the information from color and with the 3D information. We have this camera also here in a bin picking application, because this is, besides electronic component measurement, this camera is also special for bin picking, because it has a small size but a huge viewing angle. Just come around to our well-known Irvin. Okay, here you see the Ensenso B in action in a bin picking application. We changed here the camera from an N series to an B series, which is perfectly made for this gripping application, where you can go close to the objects you have to grip. We also have included here an IDS NXT Malibu camera. We show here that the IDS NXT Malibu did not only have AI on board and streaming on board, also that there is the ability to combine AI and streaming. So we show in the image the results from our detection.
Hi and welcome. My name is Johannes Schnitzel. I'm from the Simon IBB. We are an integration partner of IDS. And here at the IDS booth, we have a special AI station in which we help people to make part easy assembling easy. If I put my hand in the system and put it out, it will trigger. If I put in the correct parts, you will see that everything is okay. You see the parts which are required. So if I put in other parts for the assembly process, which are not needed, they will be red. And if there are some missing, like this PCB of IDS, it will be red too, and we will see that the PCB of IDS is missing. The special thing about this is we have a 20 megapixel camera, and we have therefore a super fast AI network, which is provided by DENKnet, which you can also get from IDS. And yeah, that's it. We're doing easy access for assembling parts with IDS and DENKnet.
Thank you for watching this video and being with us. I hope you enjoyed the short introduction to our demos. If you need more information, just contact the colleagues from IDS, follow us on LinkedIn and YouTube, and check out what's going on with all the novelties I showed you here.